Lord Vishnu, the preserver of the universe, incarnates on earth whenever evil grows unchecked to restore worldly order. Of his 10 primary incarnations, called the Dashavatar, the fourth is the Narsimha or the Man Lion of Thar. Let's see why. Lord Vishnu, in his third incarnation, the Varaha or Boar of Thar, killed the Asura Hiranyaksha. His brother, the king of the Asuras, Hiranyakashyap, swore revenge on Lord Vishnu and performed severe penance to Lord Brahma to attain the boon of immortality. In his absence, Lord Indra, the king of the Devas, attacked the Asuras and killed most of them. He was about to take Hiranyakashyap's wife, Kayadu, as hostage. Sage Narad stopped him and freed her. She was pregnant and asked Narad for refuge. Narad took care of her like his daughter and narrated Lord Vishnu's stories that her unborn baby listened to with utmost attention. Meanwhile, Brahma was impressed by Hiranyakashyap's tapas and granted him a wish. Hiranyakashyap wished that he could not be killed by any god or man or animal, not with any weapon, not in the daylight or at night, neither inside nor outside his house, neither in heaven nor on earth. With that, he defeated the Devas, banishing them from heaven, and reunited with his wife and son Prahlad. He considered himself the supreme god and forbade all worship of gods by anyone, particularly Lord Vishnu. But his son Prahlad, who was an ardent devotee of Lord Vishnu by then, made Hiranyakashyap furious. He finally asked his guards to kill his son, but their swords crumbled to pieces. He got poisonous snakes to bite him, but Prahlad remained unharmed. Then he let loose mad elephants at him, but the elephants did not attack at all. He called his sister Holika, who was immune to fire, to seat Prahlad on her lap inside a pyre, but it was Holika who got burned to ashes. He finally got so enraged that he asked Prahlad to show him the Lord Vishnu. Prahlad claimed that the Lord was everywhere. To mock him, Hiranyakashyap knocked down a pillar asking if the Lord was there. Lord Vishnu appeared from the pillar as Narsimha, half lion and half man, as Hiranyakashyap could not be killed by any human, deva or animal. He came at twilight, which was neither day nor night, dragged Hiranyakashyap to the threshold of the door, which was neither inside nor out, and put Hiranyakashyap on his thighs, which was neither the earth nor the heaven. Using no weapons but just his fingernails, he disemboweled and killed Hiranyakashyap. Narsimha was still filled with rage, and Prahlad sang hymns to pacify him. Prahlad was made the king of his father's kingdom, and he ruled it with honesty and goodwill, which also changed the way of the Asuras. Thus, Lord Vishnu took the incarnation of half lion, half man to save his devotees, Prahlad and Devas, from the wrath of Hiranyakashyap and restore order to the world once again.